Fire away for skydiving?
Nope, I'm digging.
The hell are you doing?
I am not
straight. Oh, come on, Ben. Oh, shit, your stuff! Ah! Call the ambulance! I can't call the ambulance, I'm stuck. You're a bullshit, man! You need help! Oh, you're up. Give me your luck. Hey, luck, do it.
I cannot climb even by my legs.
Okay, people, are you ready for skydiving? Okay, people, are you ready for skydiving? Wait, so we can jump with no parachute? Oh, I'm sick. Yeah, I can't really. I remember my dad doing that. Well, he never wake up and he always sleeping.
Dude, he died. It's unsavable, not safe.
But it's safe, so I'm gonna do it. Check me out. Ah!
Blop, he's dead.
Are you sure he's really dead?
Yeah, he's real dead. He's not like waking up or anything.
Wait, is he stupid?
Dude, no, you are not going that jump. That's 100 feet away.
Ah!
Blah, blah, blah.
After jumping, Elson in the club for his car.
My windshield got broke, but I don't get hurt. I got 10 cars, baby! I'm rich as hell!
Is something is wrong with here?
Me parachute without parachute.
Okay, he jumped with no parachute, right?
Mm-hmm. I think he's drunk. And I survived with my car because it's unbreakable.
How?
Oh! I said the workers make the car is not unbreakable. So, 1 RPG? 100 RPG? Nuh-uh!
Oh, okay. Well, make sure you
subscribe and like the video. Comment down below. If you skydiving without a parachute, you guys will die. And don't do that.
Is he alive?
Okay, guys, don't try this at home or you will die.
Yeah, call the ambulance.